Who do you think is his hardest challenge? Because the champions are Joe Cordina, Hector Luis Garcia, and Foster.
I would say Foster would probably might be his toughest. Yeah, he's got really good boxing abilities. Typical Black American style. When Wilson tried to like box him a little bit, he kind of exposed some of those weak points that Navarrete has in his style. But the other guys, I would say Navarrete would just run right through them.